Doctors Ra. Ra. Doctors Timim. Doctors Yalala. Warembo ha. Ma doctors mwe. Nurses Yalala. Now, the first thing that we will do is not to leave these precincts of parliament. Mheshimiwa Osoro, these doctors must never live here. Yeah. Under the doctrine of necessity. Yes. The doctors must stay here because they need money. Yes. We will not wait for 2 weeks. Yes. Because in 2 weeks' time, how many patients shall have died? Yes. We want Ruto himself to meet these doctors. Yes. Ruto has been wasting time walking around the world, but he has a lot of crisis in this nation. Yes. The first one being the doctors' issue that he must address today. Yes. And doctors, this demonstration must never stop. Yes. Because Ruto said that there is no money. Auze hiyo saa yake ambayo ni 10 million. Walipe doctors. There is a motion before parliament that is going to impeach Nakumicha. Nakumicha must. Nakumicha must. Nakumicha must. You cannot do diploma online and then you come and frustrate the doctors who cleared 6 years in the university. Doctors, power! The doctors must not be paid yesterday. They must not be paid tomorrow. But they must be paid today. Ruto took loans and Ruto is collecting taxes. And those taxes must be used to pay these doctors. Ruto is vicariously liable for all the deaths occurring in the hospitals. For all the deaths occurring in this country. Because he has refused. He has refused to pay the doctors. Ruto touched our toes and we kept quiet. He moved to our knees and we kept quiet. He jumped here and moved to our heads and we kept quiet. He moved to our chest and we kept quiet. Now he has touched our private parts. Therefore, you must decide what to do with him. Hii serikali haitaendeshwa jinsi ambavyo mtu ambaye anaosha choo anaendesha hiyo choo. The government must never be run like a kiosk. These doctors must be respected because it is their duty, inherent duty, to receive their salaries. The three reducible minimums. Number one, doctors must be paid. As per the 2016-2017 CBA. Number two, the interns must be paid. And it must be 100% pay. Number three, the doctors who have just graduated last year and before, they must be deployed. Today, doctors, there will be no business in parliament. Therefore, Mheshimiwa Osoro inafaa utoke hapa before doctors wakukimbize hapa.